ಕಾರ್ಪೊರೇಟರ್ ಲಿಂಗ ಪಂಡೆ ಯಾನ ಇರುವತ್ನಾಲ್ ಗಂಟೆ ಸರ್ವಿಸ್ ಎಸ್ ಟಿ ಡಿ ಬೂಸಾನ್ ಅಂಚ ಓಪನ್ ಉಪ್ಪಂದ್ ಇಲ್ಲ ಒಂಜು ಬೆಂಚ್ ಮಲ್ಪದೆ ಪಿದೇ ಏತು ವರ್ತಕ್ಲ ನಿಕ್ಲೇನ್ ಅನ್ಕೋನೋಲಿ ಮಾತ್ರ ನಾನು ಔಟ್ ಗೋಯಿಂಗ್ ಫ್ರೀ ಇನ್ಕಮಿಂಗ್ ಮಾತ್ರ ನಿಕ್ಲೇನ್ ಅನ್ಕಂತ ಬಡೋಡು ದಯ ಪಂಡ ನಿಕ್ಲ ಬೇಲೆ ಸಾದಿರ್ ಬಾರ್ದು ಸೀದಾ ಪೋಪಾರ್ ನಿಕ್ಲ ಯಾನೇ ಔಸ್ ಆಯಾಡು ಊರ್ ದಕ್ಲ ಮಾತ ಬೇಲೆ ಮಲ್ಪೆ ಮಾರ್ಯಾರೆ ಒಂಜು ಬೇಲೆ ಮಲ್ಪಾರ ಎಂಕಿತ್ತೆ ಎಂಡ ಫ್ಲಾಟ್ ಉಂಡು ಫ್ಲಾಟ್ ಆವಡು ಎಕ್ಸ್ಚೇಂಜ್ ಮಲ್ಪನಾಕ್ಲೇರ ಮಾರ್ರೆ ಅವು ಪನ್ ಒಳ್ಳೇರಾ
ನಿಮ್ಮ ನಿವೇಶನವನ್ನು ಫ್ಲಾಟ್ ಜೊತೆಗೆ ಎಕ್ಸ್ಚೇಂಜ್ ಮಾಡಲು ಸಂಪರ್ಕಿಸಿರಿ ಪ್ರಾಪರ್ಟಿ ರಿಯಲ್ ಎಸ್ಟೇಟ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಡೆವಲಪರ್ಸ್ ಮಂಗಳೂರು
It's a daily scene that we came across that auto rickshaws and taxis are overloading children in their school trips. But no authorities or single persons are bothered to take actions against it. So it is not only authorities to take actions against it, but it is responsibility of the parents to see through it that their children are safer or not. Lot of auto rickshaws that are overloaded, some do not have protective doors. So it is up to the parents to see through it that their children are sent to school in such a transport means that is safer site.
The vehicle which are taking these children to the school, especially the autos, we see more than 6 or 8 children going on each auto. Nowadays we hear about the accidents, and as far as I know, the autos have got insurance for only 6 passengers. So it is my kind request to all the parents to have safety to their children, and even though the auto fellows ask for the children to be taken in the autos, they have to check how many children go in each auto. We can't blame the auto rickshaws because it is their livelihood. They may take 8 to 10 or 12 children in their auto, but it is the responsibility of the parents. For the safety of their children, they have to take very stringent steps, and they have to see that there are not more than 6 children in each auto.
So I would like to request concerned commissioner or RTOs to take preventive measures against these activities. So it is better to prevent rather than to repent.